Susie. Today I just wanted to get Jasmine's tag done. I'm about two of them, two behind, but that's okay. I'll just do the current one. Oh, I'm getting messy today. Okay. So it's a 5-question tag, and I hope you enjoy it. Okay, number one. Would you pay someone to iron your clothes? No, definitely not. I don't need to do much ironing. I only do bits and bobs. Most of my clothes don't need ironing anyway, because of the new sort of fibres these days and whatever. But no, I know that I absolutely detest ironing, hate it. So no. Number two, what do you think of women bodybuilders? Well, it's up to them what they do. You know, I don't have anything against them. But I don't think it looks very feminine, so I wouldn't really fancy it myself. I'd rather be a little bit sort of overweight like I am now, rather than be bigger and solid muscle. And I know for a fact that my Nigel wouldn't like that, so he likes a bit of meat and curves, he says. So no, the women themselves don't have a problem with, but I wouldn't like to look like that myself. Number three, would you like to own a home by a lake? Oh yes, yeah, I'd like a home by the lake, that'd be lovely. Oh yeah, I love water, I'd like to live anywhere near water, that'd be so pleasant. Yeah, you can see I've just finished work, can't you? I'm so tired, I keep daydreaming in the middle of a sentence. Okay, where would you like to be right now? I always say in Cyprus, but I'm okay right here at the moment. I wish my Nigel was in and not at work. Number five, how do you feel about YouTube right now? I'm not very pleased with it. I really am not pleased. They're driving me nuts. You know that thing sort of down the bottom there? It sort of pops up when you go anywhere near, you know, the bottom of the page or your subs and stuff, it all comes up. And you tick it, you know, sort of down the corner, you tick off or on, tick off. Next time you put another of your sub bids on, pops back up again, it's on again. Oh, it just drives me insane, seriously, it drives me insane. And as for the comments, it says, no, sorry, haven't got any comments, and I think I'm unloved. Only to find, I've got comments. So, sort it out, YouTube, seriously. That's it, that's the last of the tags. I've left my hair all curly. I didn't want to straighten it, I just thought I'd zhuzh it up a little bit. My hair has actually got a kink in it, naturally. And I usually straighten it because it's kind of not a proper curl and it's not kind of proper straight, it's sort of with a kink. So, yeah, I've either got to go one way or the other. So there you go, Jasmine, hope that is okay. I know it's short and sweet, 4 minutes and 12 seconds. But yeah, I enjoyed it. And yeah, that's it really. I don't have anything to report. I was in a lot of pain yesterday at work because I was just left to get on with the this work was supposed to be done by a couple of people. I was left on my own to do it. So, being me, I just got on with it. I sort of like tweaked the muscle a little bit, the injured muscle. So I'm feeling it today and I'm in such pain. I've been just avoiding doing hardly anything today. I just did what I could do, because what else can I do? You know, if my back won't let me stand up for long or sit for long or do anything for long. What can I do? Anywho, hate her, hate grumbling. I wish I had some pleasant news. My daughter Skyped me from Bulgaria, and she's fine. She's bored now though, because she's not filming until Thursday, which was, this was yesterday. So, and she said that, you know, she's nowhere near sea, or, and she went down to the local pool, outside pool, and it was just chock-a-block with people, screaming kids, and she didn't really like it at all. There was no room to move. Obviously that's where the locals go. She went off and done a little bit of sightseeing, but of course, you know, there's only so much she's going to see from where she is, without having to get a car and all that. She don't drive, so yeah, so she's a bit bored, and I think she said she's got one just sort of friendish colleague friend, but this person's not very it's a bit boring apparently. Doesn't really want to do anything and go anywhere, so she's just kind of left to get on with it on her own because everybody else is working on the film. So yeah, she's got a little while yet before she comes back, another couple of weeks I think. So bless her cotton socks, she's all on her own. So today, in about half an hour, I'm gonna Skype her and have a little chat. Anyway, I've got to go because my battery's screaming at me again. It's got this flashing X at me. I'm just going to go now. Anyway, take care, everybody. I hope you're all well. Penny, I hope you're on the mend. And, yeah, keep it real, guys.